guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to Charleston, and Bree is getting ready.
Hey vlog.
So basically we're going to Charleston for a wedding.
Yes.
And we're just gonna make a quick trip there. We're only spending one night, but it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Let's go over the itinerary. So first we're driving there. Also, I got a spray tan, my first spray tan ever, and I'm obsessed.
She's looking like a Hunger Games contestant. No, I'm kidding. That was her last night.
Yeah, I was a little dark last night because it was brand new and it was still on developing. But Bronzed by Maddie, Madison Blackburn _ plug her.
So if I just went like, would it come off?
No, it's developed. It's set on my skin. I can get wet, bro.
What was I saying? Oh, yeah. So
should we give a snack haul?
Yeah, we can give a snack haul. but I keep forgetting what I was going to say. We're going to Charleston. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. Oh, yeah. I wanted to clear this up because people have been asking me, surprisingly, do I have a job?
Oh,
or what
I
do during the day? So I know I know based on my vlogs it looks like I just
vibe,
which I do. That would be a true statement, but the truth is I am a grad student, so I'm a TA, but I only have one class this semester because it's my last semester, so I have a bunch of free time. And also, since I'm a TA, they only gave me one professor to TA for, and she's had me do like one thing this entire semester, and it took me like 10 minutes. And then I work at Lululemon, so you guys have seen me work at Lululemon, but I work there like twice a week.
True.
And so you're right, I don't do things during the day, but I technically do have a job.
Two jobs,
because I'm a working woman.
Oh, so don't mind the hair, because I still have to straighten the top. Yeah, we're gonna give a snack haul. First, we've got our watermelon electrolytes. Tread very carefully on what you say next.
okay.
We have some dates, my fave. I should make chocolate covered ones, but protein chips. True Fruit, the freeze-dried strawberry ones.
Oh, also, I'm on spring break right now.
Oh, yeah. Nerd Clusters. Barbells. I don't know how to say it. Cookies and Cream.
Barbells.
We have energy, like Alani's on deck. We have Olipops on deck. I mean, a banana. I've had like a little snack plate. Oh, bless everybody's hearts. Oh, my goodness. All right.
Sir. We're about to have a little road trip. This is my outfit of the day. This shirt is from this brand. I forget what it's called, but it says, it has like a phrase on the back. It says, this world is temporary. And then these shorts are actually from Hilara, and they're so comfy. Hokas. And my hat is from Parks Projects.
Hey, vlog.
Hi.
We're an hour in. Paige is killing the drive.
Chauffeur, now that I have a nice car, I like driving.
She's got to pay her dues because she's been a passenger princess for the entirety of our friendship.
Yes, and then even when I got my other car, I was still passenger princess.
True. That's okay. But our ETA is 2:59. We're pulling up to Brandy right when we get there.
Yeah, because the Brandy Melville in Charleston has things that you can't get on the website, and also there's no shipping fee. So.
True. I also realized that I forgot my like necklaces that I've been wearing at Carly's house.
See if I can find some like jewelry there
that's not expensive. I saw online they had like a little heart locket, which was so cute.
Yeah, Brandy has some cute jewelry.
It's not expensive.
Yeah. And then we have dinner planned tonight.
Yep, we'll vlog then. Whenever patient is like, wait, I have to say something, immediate anxiety, because I have genuinely no clue what it's gonna be. I couldn't guess ever. And she just will say like,
the most out of pocket things all the time. And I can't anticipate what she's gonna say. Yeah, let's talk about Patience for a moment. So we're going to this wedding. Patience is my date because I don't have like a boyfriend, and Patience knows like a bunch of people that are going. So I was like, okay, let's go.
They
like
on
a
little sorority.
Yeah. And so Patience actually, she has, you know what, you can explain.
Wait,
whatever.
What am I explaining? You can say whatever you have to say and I'll cut out what I need to cut out.
So what's crazy is that you want to say that you'll cut out what you need to cut out for you, but not for me.
I don't know.
Comment
if I can
down
risk.
Below.
I don't know if I can risk leaving it all that.
Comment down below. So, oh, they're swerving off the road.
Yeah, I wonder if they're awake.
I sure hope so.
But anyways. That's the tea.
Oh, yup. Okay.
Card chats with Bree and Paige.
Should we make this a series?
Yeah.
It's not my channel. It's not even my channel. Are we 12 years old? Yes, we are. We should do like a word association game. So either we can say the same, like we can count to three and then try to say the same word, or I give you a word and you say the first thing that comes
okay.
to your mind. But then I would have to think really hard for which. Well, which one do you want to do?
You say a word and I say the first thing that comes to my mind.
Okay.
Charleston.
It's so warm.
Yeah.
Sweatshirt's off. I feel alive. I feel human.
We're about to go into Brandy Melville.
Wow.
My brother wouldn't let him start crying.
This is so cute.
That is cute. These are cute too. My butt would just be. But.
Bree is obsessed. We came to this place, I don't know what it's called, but we saw empanadas and
like
we came.
Fast food moment.
Yeah. Because I haven't eaten since breakfast and it's like 4. But.
Should we give a haul right now? Or should we?
We'll eat and then we'll give a haul, a Brandy Melville haul.
An empanada and a candy haul.
And a candy haul.
Y'all just wait.
Okay. Bree's gonna do a candy haul.
Okay, so. We just saw a candy store and we went in because I was like, I need to see if they have anything that resembles Swedish candy because they have an affinity for Swedish candy and I crave it all the time and I never had it. So this looks like the Bubs bottle, but I think it's bubblegum flavor. That is good. This looks like one of the textures of like the Swedish candy too. Oh, it's strawberry.
Is it how you imagined it?
I just wonder how similar it is to the actual texture. This is a little gummy teeth. This also looks like it. I like this texture. The last variety, this doesn't look like Swedish candy, but it's watermelon. And I love watermelon flavored things. This is only $8. I was actually this close to spending $40 on Swedish candy. To order it because I was craving it so badly and I'm glad I did it.
She has a problem.
But I think this will subside me for now, but I really want to try the Bubs like oval ones. So I give this 9 out of 10. Wish they had Bubs. Okay, got the camera.
Then we're gonna do a Brandy haul. So, a little Brandy Melville haul. First thing I got is this little off-the-shoulder long sleeve. But it's thin, so I think it will be good for summer. And it's a nice basic. It's like an oatmeal white color. And then, oh, I think I showed you guys me trying this on in the store, but oh yeah. I got these Brandy Melville low-rise cargo-ish pants, and they're a navy color. And we decided that we're actually gonna change into what we bought. Well, I am, because my outfit that I'm wearing right now is not giving anything that needed to be aged. I think I'm gonna change too, but we don't know where that's gonna occur. Yeah. Because we're gonna go. No. That wasn't for me. There's like a stain. We're right here. Do you think I should go back? Or do you think it'll come out?
I don't know what it is.
Yeah. Should I? You think I should go back?
I don't know.
I might go back and see if I can switch it out.
Wait, let me record myself.
Oh yeah. Brie has to show what she got.
All right, you go run because we have 2 minutes.
Okay. Till the...
So, first, say bye to patience.
Goodbye.
So very quickly, I got just two plain no wire bras from Aerie because they're like 50% off. Y'all saw the candy already. Oh, I got this bracelet at a little vintage store. Super cute. It was like 20% off, so it was only like $12, which I was like, okay, I'm obsessed. And then I left my necklaces in Charlotte. I have a simple one on. So I got this heart necklace that says, it might not focus. Well, it says love you always. I got this Radio Silence shirt and it has a cross and angel wings on it. And it's kind of like a goth looking shirt, but I love it and it fits like really cute on. And I was trying to figure out like what Radio Silence is, because I was like, I'm not trying to get like a demonic brand on accident, because some people use like Christian imagery for demonic things. So anyway, it's apparently Radio Silence is like Brandy's like recording studio, and I'm like, since when did y'all get a recording studio? Then I got this cutie little shirt. I think I'm gonna wear it to dinner tonight with some jeans, some like really baggy jeans and my high tops. It's just super cute. It was only like $23. I don't know where I'm gonna change though. Enforced, which I don't know what that means. It says strictly enforced, $50 boot, $45 ticket. Might have to just whip on out of here really quickly, because we're not getting a ticket today. Okay. Maybe I'll just go get patience from the... I think. We'll see. But that's the haul. Oh, she got her shirt switched, by the way.
Yeah, I did. Successfully changed, and now we're heading to dinner.
No makeup?
Are we
slay?
Trying to.
Casual slay?
Should I bring my film camera?
Sure. So cute.
Paprika.
No, they do look.
We just got back from dinner, and we're staying in. If you guys are OGs, and you watched my Charleston vlog last year, then you'll recognize this room. But we're here. Maybe, and dinner was delicious.
And TP in the vlog.
Yeah, if they want. You think they would want to? But yeah, we're staying at their house. They're like Cassidy's parents' house. But Cassie's not here, but her parents are here.
I'm gonna just eat my nerd clusters and then go to bed because I'm tired.
I look so scary.
So, I ate breakfast. Sorry if I sound congested, it's my allergies, but I ate breakfast and read my Bible, and now me and Bri are gonna walk to the beach and or run. I might convince her to run to the beach. So, yeah, and this is just my outfit. Lulu shorts, Lulu tank, Lulu bra.
So me and Bri just finished our run. And turns out Bri is actually really fast and she never told me. But we're about to get protein shakes or smoothies or something.
Just something nearby. The thing is that when, okay, this just is like,
I'm looking at
has grab and go wraps. They gotta have like, let's see. Breakfast burrito.
We'll update you and figure
out. And we'll just go.
Slay.
First night.
How is it?
It's hot. You got a hot dog?
Yeah. Have to say hello, I was recording. I'll edit that part out. So, I finished getting ready. Bri's still getting ready, but we're still doing good on time. I don't know why I'm wearing my shoes, but
literally ready to go.
But I have them on because I was trying to see which shoes looked better with this dress. So I'm going with the shorter ones.
Oh, wait, which are you wearing?
The black ones. The white ones I was gonna wear earlier didn't fit me well, and then I feel like the tan ones are too dramatic, so we're going with
black. Wait, you wanna see?
Okay, we'll try them on. I'll show you guys. So I decided to wear these instead. So, on the way to the wedding.
We're ready to get.
It's okay, the perfect.
I think someone's waiting to pull back in. So. So we're feeling
the perfect weather.
Cute. We've been posting TikToks. We've been vibing. We took our time getting ready, and we're like not rushing. We're leaving at 3:21. We have to get gas.
Wait.
Yeah. Focus on that.
Can you hold this?
Yeah. We're also backing out, and she's got to focus. So anyway,
I hope David doesn't see us.
What is she doing?
Also, I need air.
Oh yeah, you can turn this on.
Okay, so we're off.
Can you put it in the gas station?
Yeah. If you just get out of here.
Put it on my phone and then I'll connect my phone.
What's your password? So, guys, other than my brother's weddings, like all of their weddings, why do you have the McDonald's app? Go left. We can at least get out of here. Gas stations. So, guys, I feel like a little princess. Patience looked like a princess. I put some body glow on her. We're ready, y'all. We're about to go to the gas station. We're about to get free gas at the gas station. No, I'm just kidding.
Right.
Right. And what else do I have to say to the vlog? Can the lighting adjust?
Put it right here so it's a little bit shaded.
OMG vlog. I am just beyond.
It's so pretty too. I have to show them this. Like, what? Where we stay, so I never really explained this.
Wait, how much gas do you have left?
I'm like an eighth.
Okay, we're gonna just, well, how many miles is that?
I don't know. I don't know how to see.
Before we ever met, I made up my direction. one talks about how humbling it is being a girl doing a male's task, like pumping the gas. I should not be pumping the gas in a silk dress. Satin dress. Is this silk or satin? I don't know. Bree is inside the gas station getting her Diet Coke because she loves the Diet Coke.
So, got you something.
It's not a sweet treat.
It's not a sweet treat.
I finally have some allergy medicine.
Get that 42 in. You already know what I say. If you pay for it, pay for that 42.
You said that in the last Charleston vlog too.
Yeah. If you pay for it, pay for that 42.
Okay, we'll talk to you guys at the wedding.
Probably sooner.
Yeah. Love ya.
Mid-drive snack.
Wedding was amazing. We both cried.
True.
Ethan and Alex are just adorbs. But now we're taking pics and then we're gonna have a reception dinner. And this place is
so cute.
Yeah. Bree.
Hey vlog, we just saw our friend get married.
Beaches were amazing. Now we're eating peach cobbler. I didn't show the dinner.
I'm back for more.
I didn't show the dinner because the lighting is just.
I mean,
but I didn't show the dinner because we had people sitting at this table. So.
We had. Okay. We're like the only ones like sitting in our seats.
I don't look like that. Here, let me turn off the camera.
I definitely look like it's been a day. Okay, alright.
Okay, now the camera. Oh, it was just fogging up because it's humid, I think.
Oh.
So we left the wedding. Now we're on the way to Charlotte. So I think we're gonna end up.
No!
She doesn't want me to end the vlog, so I guess we'll keep it going.
We have to give them a recap.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, the wedding was... Oh, I could have gone. The wedding was phenom. Oh, my phone just turned on, so I can hook my phone up to the... Whatchamacallit. The, well, you can do the map if you want.
Okay.
I'll give a... I'll rat some booty. So, we're making it back to Char. Not Char-Char, but to Char. And our ETA is 12:30. I'm gonna try to knock a couple minutes off of that. Patience goes the speed limit. For sure. Love that about
I'm
her. She follows the law. My nose is itching. Feeling good, feeling great. I had great time. Two servings of peach cobbler. Peach cobbler was fire.
Mm-hmm. The food was fire.
I rate the wedding a 10.
Yeah.
10. And that's just.
Actually, I rated it a 9.5 just because the bugs, but that's because the bugs were out of their control, but that did like knock it down half a point.
Yeah. But they did go away like when the sun set. I don't know what that's about. I don't know the correlation, but they weren't there when the sun went down. I don't know why. Maybe like the candles or something. I don't know. But yeah, okay, 9.5 because of the bugs, but from what they could control, 10.
Yeah, 10.
10. 10. Slayed.
It was amazing. The food was great. The dress was giving.
Stunning, babe.
Literally stunning.
Ooh. And Ethan was crying.
He was crying. I was crying.
Actually, there was a moment where I got like really, really choked up, and I was like, I actually might start like silently sobbing right now because he was so sweet.
Yeah.
If my husband doesn't cry when I walk down the aisle, I'm turning right back around and I'm giving him a second to get his tears welled up. Because I would not accept.
Be like, cut the camera.
I would not accept anything less than my husband crying at the altar because he sees his wife walking down the aisle.
Y'all
like,
heard
come
that.
On, y'all. Come on.
But yeah, okay, he cried, I cried. The venue was literally stunning. I could
literally
live there.
Stunning.
It was giving
vibes.
Charleston old money. It was giving luxury. It was just giving. Everything was giving. And I'm probably going to steal ideas and everything for my wedding.
Wait, what am I doing?
Keep going up. So, yeah, that was our review of the wedding. Amazing.
Blurb.
Blurb. The speeches were great.
True.
We're back in Charlotte.
God is here safely.
The grace of God himself.
Yeah.
Running on hopes and dreams. I've literally just been eating candy and chugging Diet Coke to survive. And I'm having my own concert.
I slept through it.
But listen to some true crime.
All I can think about is taking my makeup off and
so, I'm about to take off my makeup and then go to bed. I'm so tired right now. But if you guys enjoyed this video, give this vlog a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye!